of sea on a search patrol, now sun charted down. It was in the jungle boards of 65. My weapon jammed and I got stuck way out and all alone. I could hear the enemy moving close outside. Just then I heard a twig snap and I grabbed my empty gun. I dug and scared while I counted down my feet. Then a big marine, a giant with a pair of friendly eyes, appeared there at my shoulder and said, wait. When he came in close beside me, said, don't you worry, son, I'm here. If Charlie wants a thing, now he'll have two to dodge. I said, thanks a lot, and I told him my name and asked him what is his. He said, the boys just call me Camouflage. We took our battle stand. I wonder how the bullets missed this man. They seemed to go right through him just as if he wasn't there. In the morning we both took our chances and ran. It was near the river bank when the ambush came on top of us. Thought it was the end that we had. Then a bullet with my name on came a buzzing through a bush, and that big marine just swatted it with his hand, just like it was a fly. Jungle then was gone. I got back to my HQ. I told him about my night, a battle I spent with a big marine named Camouflage. When I said his name, the soldier gulped and the medic took my arm. He led me to the green tent out on the right. Said, you may be telling true, boy, but this here is Camouflage. He's been right here since he passed away last night. In fact, he's been here all week long. When he said sympathy and said his only wish was to save a young marine caught in a mirage. So here, take his dog tag, son, I know he wants you to have him now. We both said a prayer for a big marine named Camouflage. Whoa!